wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best motion lights. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Heath Zenith 4150 is a four-sided coach-style sconce with a weather-resistant finish available in four colors. It's heavy and durable thanks to its brass and glass construction, despite being fairly easy on the wallet. It includes an optional tail assembly and offers 150 degrees of sensitivity. However, its sensors may become slower over time. At number 9, the Fulcrum 20034-101 is equipped with a panel of 12 bright blue-white LEDs that deliver sufficient illumination for a porch or patio. Its lamp head is relatively easy to rotate to the desired angle, but the sensor could stand to be more reliable. It's good for both indoor and outdoor use and is available in four different colors, but it may not work in colder weather. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Avantek LE002 Solar is both affordable and extremely energy efficient. It will automatically shut itself off after 15 seconds and includes screw attachments for easy mounting on a range of wall materials, and it's waterproof to survive the rain and snow. It offers a 5-meter detection radius and a semi-opaque shield that limits glare. However, it may not hold its charge all night. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for motion lights, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the robust solar offers 80 LEDs for an output of up to 700 lumens. Its sensitivity and duration of illumination are adjustable using its digital push-button display, and it includes a 16-foot extension cable for remote placement of its solar panel to optimize exposure. It comes with a sturdy wall mount and can be pivoted vertically and horizontally, but some units aren't well sealed. Moving up our list to number 6, the stylish maxsa Innovations 44219 boasts a bright LED bulb protected by a durable weatherproof sconce with sturdy glass windows and a mirrored rear panel. It's available with a black or copper finish and in two choices of color temperature. It's easy to mount with the included hardware and comes in a sleek and attractive housing. However, the 4C batteries you need are not included. Halfway up our list at number 5, ideal for deterring intruders from entering your home, the Versonel Nightwatcher has three heat and movement activated tracking sensors built into its body for a 220-degree field of detection. Its powerful LED head robotically rotates to face the source of intrusion. The head recenters once deactivated, and it has a super bright 850 lumen output, but installation is a bit difficult. At number 4, perfect for placement over a garage door, the Litom LSL7-LI-1 uses powerful and efficient solar panel technology to absorb enough energy to generate long-lasting illumination. It has three operating modes, so you can either keep it on all night or just when triggered. It features adjustable brightness settings, 20 LEDs in total, and a detection range of up to 26 feet. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, with its durable 10-watt LED panel and wide-angle output, the Warmoon Flood is powerful enough to safely illuminate almost any driveway, garden, or indoor area at night. It features adjustable sensitivity and can be plugged into any AC outlet. It comes with an IP65 dust and waterproof rating and offers nighttime only or 24-hour operation. It uses thermal infrared technology. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for motion lights, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, each unit in the urpower 4 pack is designed to provide up to 12 hours of continuous use on a single day's charge of their lithium-ion batteries. Its LEDs are rated for a lifespan of up to 50,000 hours, so it's unlikely you'll ever need to worry about them burning out. They get a full charge in 6 to 8 hours of sunlight and automatically shut off after 30 seconds. It's good value for the quantity. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Mr. Beams MBN352 includes two LED spotlights. Their built-in net bright technology allows for networked communication between them, so that when one unit detects movement, the other will activate simultaneously for increased visibility. It offers 4 channels for zone control, and you can link up to 50 units per channel. They have a 150-foot wireless range. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for motion lights, or simply click beneath this video.